When installing fans, there are a lot of parameters to consider at the same time. The installation situation, operating speed, resonance behavior, and noise emissions. What the tech? Every installation situation is individual and needs to be planned in advance. The system's installation situation may have an impact on the operating point. Optimizing your operating point can bring energy consumption and noise levels down to a minimum. You also need to take the installation environment into account. Corrosive substances, such as dust, gas, vapors, and mist, plus high temperatures, condensation, special turbulence, and unforeseen airflows all affect the operating life of the individual components and the fan. This means that special fans are also required for particularly extreme conditions. So you should always consider which fan suits which environment. Vibrations can also be a risk factor and should therefore be taken into account during installation. As with bridges, vibrations also occur in fans. Each fan has its own resonance characteristics from the factory. Imbalance due to contamination can also cause vibrations. Although fans are precisely balanced by manufacturers when they are produced, their individual installation situation creates a new oscillatory arrangement. This can result in damage to the drive motor's bearing system or premature fan failure. With intelligent EC motors, integrated vibration sensors detect resonances and the software prevents fans from being operated in the critical ranges detected. Fans are a source of noise during normal operation. Noise emissions depend on the dimensions and structural characteristics of the fan, as well as operating conditions and speed. The installation space, in other words, the width, height, and walls of the room, also has an effect on the noise generated. Individual perceptions of noise generation should also be considered differently from application to application. While noise emissions may not be a factor in some applications with a loud environment, it is especially important for fans to be quiet in applications that operate close to people. Once again, here are the key points you should keep in mind. The installation situation is a key factor. Each fan has its own resonance characteristics, which can have an effect on the drive motor's bearing system and the fans. Noise generation depends on many factors to do with the installation situation. But for every application, there is a suitable fan that can be matched to the specific parameters. Can you think of any more points to consider when installing fans? Tell us in the comments. And if you like the video, please like it, subscribe to the channel, and check out our other videos.